Today we're going to be surfing behind the Nautique G25 here at Goofy Waves. This is one of the nicest and newest boats in all of Hong Kong, and Goofy Waves has it in stock right now for you guys to ride. If you're interested in booking for 1 hour, the pricing will be right here. If you're interested in booking the Nautique G25 with me as a coach, the pricing will be right here for 1 hour. Let's go out and surf it, and I'm going to show you guys what makes this boat so special. So let's go. Just started up the G25 and you can hear the diesel engine. The diesel engine has a nice sound to it. We're gonna go out to the surf spot. On the way, you can check out beautiful yachts and the beautiful little islands and beaches when we go out. It's really beautiful. I really love Hong Kong. I think it's one of the best places to wake surf in the world. We're gonna go out to the surf spot and then I'm gonna show you guys how I set up this boat. We're on the G25. This is the biggest boat Nautique makes, which means this is gonna have a giant wave. I like to set the boat up at 100 on the bow, 80 in both of the rear lockers, and the belly, I keep both at 10. Because you don't need that much weight on this boat because these tanks carry a lot of water as well. The wave is gonna be really, really big. I like to keep the wave shape at 5. This is a perfect wave for surf style and skim style riding. You're gonna have a nice, powerful, steep wave. So I'm gonna go out and show you guys the wave right now. Guys, so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a comment down below. As well, in the description, there'll be links for bookings. If you want to come to Goofy Waves and book a session with me or just behind the Nautique G25, that'll be in the description down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time.